Something about Mega Man 3 on Nintendo Entertainment System, yay!
Wait for me, yay!
Azra here, bringing you the battles against Spark, Snake, Needle, Top, Shadow, Magnet, Gemini, and Hardman! Bringing on the magnets first, baby. That's just how we like to play. Power of the magnets, or something like that? I don't really know. I don't want to sing. Kinda. I've been singing a lot lately. It's time to try not singing for once. See what happens. See if it improves my concentration. Whee! Die! You ascot-wearing prick. Oh, you did not. Got him. Whee! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Got him. Ha-ha-ha! Justice! One up. Thank you. Whee! And upon falling down here, we find a vacuum and more enemies! I say slaughter the enemies! Going down. Health, health, health. And what do we find down here? Magic block puzzle of doom. Ah, dang, 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 dang. Oh well. And we go this way. Da-na-na. Da-na-na. Almost there. Now, upon reaching the end of the stage, we must fight Magnet Man. Magnet Man has two attacks. He has the Magnet Missile and the Magnet Barrier. I guess if you can call it a barrier. As we have no weapons right now, we will have to use the Buster. However, he is vulnerable to his own weapon. Not that it's really necessary to fight him with his own weapon, as he's also vulnerable to the Buster. Very simple strategy to beat him. Bang. Done. Ta-da! Magnet Man's dead. Piece of cake! This being the first Mega Man game where you had an actual power-up acquired thingy before leaving the level. Congratulations, you get Magnet Missiles! Ta-da! Coming to you live, we take down the master of all things hard. Hard Man. In a level very reminiscent to that of Guts Man. Except with bees. No! Jerk. Tuh. Mega Man could kick Nicolas Cage's ass in acting any day. Not the bees! Not the bees! Break out the rush coil and do some heavy-duty climbing. Oh, aw, you... Or you could just do that with the Magnet Missile. However, there are a lot of times where you might want to use the Magnet Missile in the middle of the stage. Like against these monkeys that were also in Mega Man 2. Ignored. Bye-bye, monkey. Haha, fool! Like I have to fight every single enemy. That's a waste. A waste of perfectly good time and resources. Yay, one up! I'm on fire. Oh, Can't have them all. E-tank. If you went back and took the lower road, you would have gotten some health. Health's for chumps. Not the breeze! I can't jump! Get away! Oh, goody. Time for a rematch. Didn't you learn enough from the last time? It's kind of hard to block him in this scenario where there's not, like, a flat terrain to fight. So, just try your best not to get hit. Luckily for this, the game gives us a little bit of health before the battle with Hard. Hardman has a set pattern that he follows. It's not a hard pattern to read, but while fighting him, it can be hard to block attacks. He'll fire his hands and then jump into the air. Upon crashing into the ground, he freezes you no matter where you are, temporarily. Just hope to God you're not underneath him. Try not to be too close to him when he fires his hands. The more room that he has in between you and him, the further his hands will fly, making a bigger area to dodge through. Uh-oh. Kind of pushing it a little close there. Danger! Danger! Watch out! Ha! Congratulations, you get the hard knuckle. Now you can punch people. Like a jerk. Stick around, we'll be right back.